वेलकम टू ब्लू स्टार हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑल। यस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अनदर टॉपिक ऑफ इनइक्वालिटीज। इट्स अ इंसिडेंट एंड ऑल्सो द एग्जाम्पल फॉर इनइक्वालिटी इन द सोसाइटी। ओके, यस, शैल वी गोइंग टू सी दैट। यस, now I am going to tell about again the Om Prakash Valmiki. Yes, in previous class we saw the autobiography of Om Prakash, how he suffered on inequality. Now we are going to see a incident. It's a another incident. Now I am going to tell a story. Listen the story. At last I am going to ask some questions. Write the answers for that question. Okay, if you listen the story what I am going to tell only, if you are going to give the answers for that. This is the activity. Okay, yes, today we are going to do a activity, a reading and a listening skill. It is to test your listening skill. Okay, can you ready children? Yes. Shall we start? The second story is based on an incident that took place in one of India's larger cities and is common practice in most parts of the country. It is a story about Mr. and Mrs. Ansari, who were looking to rent an apartment in the city. They had the money and so paying the rent was no problem for them. They went to a property dealer for help to find a place. The dealer informed them that he knew about quite a few apartments that were available for a rent. They visited the first apartment and the Ansaris liked it very much and decided to take it. However, when the landlady found all their names, she made an excuse about how she could rent the house to someone who ate meat because the building did not have any non-vegetarian residents. Both the Ansaris and the property dealer were surprised to hear this because they could smell fish being cooked in the neighbor's house. The same excuse was repeated in the second and the third apartments. Finally, the property dealer told them that they might want to change their names and call themselves Mr. and Mrs. Kumar. The Ansaris were reluctant to do this and decided to look some more. In the end, it took a whole month of looking at apartments before they found a landlady who was willing to give them a place on a rent. I hope all are listening to the story well. Then I am going to ask some questions. Okay, I am going to read the question first. Take a paper with you. Or a paper, up note, whatever it may be, then make a note on the question. And afterwards, you have to try the Question. Listen the paragraph well and write the answers for the questions. Okay, yes. Shall I start the question? Yes. What is the name of the family? What is the name of the family? What they are looking for? What they are looking for? Why the money is not the problem of them? Why the money is not the problem of them? To whom they went? To whom they went? What they need? What they need? Why they were surprised? Why they were surprised? Why they changed the names? Why they changed the names? Can I read the question again? What is the name of the family? What they are looking for? Why the money is not a problem of them? To whom they went? What they need? Why they were surprised? Why they change the names? Why they change the names? Can I read the paragraph again? Yes. Now I am going to read fast. The second story is based on an incident that took place in one of India's larger cities and is common practice in most parts of the country. It is a story about Mr. and Mrs. Ansari, who are looking to rent an apartment in the city. They had the money and so paying the rent was no problem. They went to a property dealer for help to find a place. The dealer informed them that he knew about quite a few apartments that were available for rent. They visited the first apartment and the Ansaris liked it very much and decided to take it. However, when the landlady found out their names, she made an excuse about how she could rent the house to someone who ate meat because the building did not have any non-vegetarian residents. Both the Ansaris and the property dealer were surprised to hear this because they could smell fish being cooked in the neighbor's house. The same excuse was repeated in the second and the third apartments. Finally, the property dealer told them that they might not to change their names and call themselves Mr. and Mrs. Kumar. The Ansaris were reluctant to do this and decided to look some more. In the end, it took a whole month of looking at apartments before they found a landlady who was willing to give them a place on rent. Now again I am going to read the question. Yes. What is the name of the family? What is the name of the family? What they are looking for? What they are looking for? Why the money is not the problem for them? Why the money is not the problem of them? To whom they went? To whom they went? What they need? What they need? Why they were surprised? Why they are surprised? Why they change their homes? Why they change their homes? Okay, children. Now I am going to give some questions to you. Okay. What are the topics you saw previous class? Based on that, I'll give some questions. Try to give the answers for the questions. Okay. What is a democracy? What is a democracy? Who is allowed to vote in India? Who is allowed to vote in India? When we struggle for our equality. When we struggle for our equality. What is the abbreviation of UAF? What is the abbreviation of UAF? Who is the father of our constitution? Who is the father of our constitution? What is the major challenge to democracy? What is the major challenge to democracy? Shall I read the question again? What is a democracy? Who is allowed to vote in India? When we struggle for our equality? What is the abbreviation of UAF? Who is the father of our constitution? What is the major challenge to democracy? What is the major challenge to democracy? If you observe the class well and taking notes side by side, definitely you will give the answers for this question. These are the basic questions only. Okay, these are the basic questions. What we already know about it, the same type of questions only I'll give. What you observe the class, based on that only, related to that only, I'll give the question to you. Okay, try to give the answers. Take a rough note and write one by one. First write the question, then write the answer eligible. Okay, you have to write the answer with eligible in a neat manner. While you are coming back, you have to submit this, okay? Otherwise, you keep the paper along with your class notes. Keep the paper safely, okay? So, in this part, I'll give 6 courses to you. Apart from that, activity. Yeah, and the activity, Tanya or question came to there. Then, worksheet, like worksheet, I'll give some questions based on your topics, what we have already seen in the previous classes. Okay, try to answer. Revise the paragraphs, revise the mind map I'll give, read the D words, then 2 marks part I'll give to you. Go through it again, then understand the questions and try to give the answers. Yes, once again I am going to recall the topics what we are learned, okay? Equal right to vote, then other kinds of equality. Based on this class, today's class is based on these 2 topics only, okay? Yes. Thank you, children.